Does your child suffer from ADHD, bedwetting, poor performance at school, daytime sleepiness, behavioral issues, difficulty growing and gaining weight? They may have problems with breathing, or even worse, sleep apnea.
We started the myofunctional therapy, and within the first night of wearing his appliance at night while he slept, the bedwetting did not happen. And for the first 2 weeks after he started the therapy, no more bedwetting. His parents came in and were amazed, overjoyed. They didn't know how or why, but they knew something was working. It was the first time they had seen some success. It made such a difference to him and to his parents.
Statistically, 3 to 12% of all children snore, and around 1 to 3% of children have sleep apnea. Treating the symptoms with a prescription of medication might help to manage the problem, but it doesn't address the underlying cause. What do you need to look for? Mouth breathing, chapped lips and gingivitis, red gum tissue, venous pooling under the eyes, change in head posture, tonsil and adenoid problems, buildup in the eustachian tubes, conductive hearing loss, head and neck pain, and snoring. We utilize the most up-to-date 3D cone beam technology to aid in diagnosing and determining where the airway may be compromised. We also utilize high-resolution pulse oximetry to screen for sleep-disturbed breathing. By simply observing a child's airway, we can help prevent a child's development from being impeded by unnecessary, possibly harmful medications and designations. Sometimes growth variations of the upper and lower jaw adversely affect tongue position, which in turn compromises the airway. Interceptive orthopedic correction by an orthodontist is beneficial to modify the growth and development of the facial structure. Many of the cognitive difficulties caused by sleep apnea, such as poor attention span, trouble in school, combined with a child's inability to articulate much of what they're feeling, have the unfortunate effect of leading to a hasty misdiagnosis of ADHD.
With myofunctional therapy, we are simply helping the patient to get back on the right track to their best and most optimal growth and development, therefore reducing their orthodontic needs in the future, saving the parents money, and also preventing, hopefully, future invasive, or extensive treatments.
At Knight Orthodontics, we want your child to be able to breathe through their nose, properly position their tongue in the roof of their mouth, keep their lips closed at rest, and swallow properly. In order to achieve these goals, we utilize a combination of oral appliances and myofunctional exercises to assure your child develops to the full extent of their genetic potential.